All right, well, today I have been super hungry for some real food. So my family wanted pozole, even though it's like been 100 degrees outside. We on that broth bariatric diet. So I'm gonna show you how we make that bariatric pozole. So this is my standard pozole, this chicken pozole. All right, so we got that part good. And I got all the good stuff right here in my Ninja. I'm about to blend it up. I put lime juice in there in the bottom. You can see the cilantro. We've got cabbage, some hominy. I even put some avocado and some baby little bits of. All right, so now I got some of that juice in there. All right, here we go. A couple seconds in that Ninja. We got it all liquefied. About to strain it and some more pozole broth into my cup and get yummy with the sauce. All right, so now we're gonna strain all this into my cup, and then I'm gonna add the broth. All right, and I already strained the broth, so I'm gonna add that.